Y'all ready to dance for me?
Yes!
Yay! Okay.
Performance
Performance Toyota. You get shop chop till you drop, baby. But you won't beat Performance Toyota. Where's that?
Go buy Performance Toyota. There's excitement in the air, and you can be a part of it. Toyota has more models in the top 10 J.D. Power's 1990 survey.
Down in old Tennessee.
There's a lot of creeps around here.
Yeah.
This is being them too, though.
Yeah. Hey, ain't no telling how many cars out here. We're gonna try to get. I have to get Lon Lee up on his thing.
Get
up here. My man, what's going on? Hey, what's happening, bro? What's going on?
Man, you should have some exciting films, I'm telling you.
Hey, no lie, I got a lot of Lee up on his back. They have to get a step ladder to get up there. Hey, did you know it's a heap of us down here, man? Heap of cars down here. It is more than one nigga to a car. Yeah, all right, I got the key. Yes, sir.
Hey, James.
What a
fix. Hey, man, we're a long way from the
show. No,
this is going up too far from the
show. What, right there? Hey.
So put this one on there.
What's that? Put this one on there.
Sick again.
You're sick again. Oh, you'll be all right.
Hey, dog, this is not mine. This is one of the McElroys here. I mean, nah, this is not a McElroy. This is a Gudger.
A Gudger there, huh?
Yeah, this is the Gudger, baby. And you know what the Gudger motto is? They say, we the Gudgers. We don't die. We multiply.
Hey, all right. I hear you.
They coming from everywhere. They like baby kids, you know? You know, Smith family don't do that, you know?
What's the name? Smith family ain't like baby kids.
Nah. See, this is one of them Gudger kids. And the Gudgers just like the Margaritas. They don't die, they multiply too.
Hey,
yeah, Margaritas, three. Now, this is one of the Smith kids.
She looks six.
You know, this is a big Smith kid here.
Yeah, good.
I'm just about the only one in my age group.
It's been a long time.
Yeah.
But, hey, I didn't know.
I think Raymond ran there with Lon Lee. Lon Lee on top of the van getting something up.
Like I say, McElroy, they don't die, they multiply.
Hey, little
woman, how you doing?
Was Raymond out there?
Huh?
You got it loaded, ain't you?
Oh, my man, you're loaded.
What about the bucket? They stay in the work.
Okay.
This is
tomorrow.
Yeah.
Boy,
they're
going
live.
Boy,
this is
going
live.
Boy,
this is
going
live.
Boy,
this is
going live.
Boy, this is going live.
Boy, this is going live.
Boy, this is going live. Boy, this is going live. Boy, this is going live. Boy, this is going live. Boy, this is going live. Boy, this is going live. Boy, this is going live. Boy, this is going live. Boy, this is going live. Boy, this is going live. Boy, this is going live. Boy, this is going live. Boy, this is going live. Boy, this is going live. Boy, this is going live. Boy, this is going live. Boy, this is going live. Boy, this is going live. Boy, this is going live. Boy, this is going live. Bo
around
it. Hey, man, we got that escort, man. That's off on that block. We're going to run 100 miles out.
We're going to have chicken wings today, Nick.
Now you doing the thing, I see you.
We're going to have them if we need them.
You got
her. Hey, now there we go. There we go.
You don't like chicken. You know what?
Hey, that's the best part of chicken. They want the wing. They want the wing. They want the wing.
Yeah, they didn't want chicken legs. They wanted chicken wings.
I like wings too.
I got all that leg. That leg got all that meat.
Well, I just like the bone.
You like the bone. I got that on the bone.
I heard that.
Yeah, getting that on the bone with no meat.
I hear you, Pear. What's that getting out on bone with no meat? That ain't what's happening.
Right about that. Yeah, hold that fire. How you doing?
Hey,
how you doing?
They said they cooked your wings. Hey, Alex.
That was a good picture there. Mom and daughter right together. That was a good one there. Seen your child. Hey, he running wild. That's what it is. He right here somewhere running wild. He right here.
Ain't too far though.
No, he ain't too far. He running wild.
I know that.
Yeah, I've been doing all right. You've been doing all right.
Yeah, I'm
doing
fine.
That's
good.
Right.
You love your camera.
Huh? Oh yeah. See, I get back home and then I look at y'all. Yeah.
Now you'll remember me.
Yeah, I'm going to have you. Every time I forget you, all I have to do is pull out my camera.
I know that.
You might have some pictures of me on your camera then.
Hey, that's right. I'm going to have you.
I'm talking about before now at Alan White reunion thing.
I got you. No lie, I got you. I sure got you.
We ain't killed nobody yet, so we.
Yeah, y'all safe to be on here. That's right. Yeah.
Now you can take it off me.
Hey, take it off you, Alder. No, you ain't nobody gonna break. Hey, the buffer don't break now.
Oh,
that's right, the buffer family.
Thank you.
Big yeah, Roscoe yeah. That's the McElroy, he's the ride to come. Roscoe. McElroy, Roscoe. Gonna be all right.
Get this off here.
So catch them air. I need a weed eater. Start that weed eater up. I got you, Brittany. You can't run. How you doing?
Just fine.
All right.
Oh, y'all in there?
Oh, just go inside, just to play.
Ah, Margarita. Ah, Margarita. Look at. Margarita, where you stay at now? Margarita, where you stay at? Where you live?
What's the name of your city? Now, Serena and Brianna would say, where do you all stay? Alton, Illinois.
Alton? Okay.
Come here, Gianna. Where you stay? Come and tell the camera.
Come on, get in the camera. Hey, come back here, Boone, little girl. Come on back here and get in the camera. Hi, Margarita. Okay. Marguerite, go back up there and get in line and tell me where you stay.
Where do you stay? St. Louis.
Marguerite, tell me where you stay. Huh?
I might not get a chance to be on video no more. What are they doing on the Persian Gulf over there?
Yeah, yeah. What's that? What are they doing over there?
Hey, Elwin. Know we're doing some work. I want them to say I was doing some work.
Okay.
Let's come off the apple tree.
Sure. That's an apple? That's the kind of apple Roscoe growing.
Pretty good size.
That charge is back. Yeah, you here. Running off of me, what? You went and got your camera. Everybody read now.
Hey, I can tell Carolyn has been around.
That don't look like no motorcycle engine.
Cool. cool to see that they had to spell a word twice before they know what it is. Yeah, I'm talking about you. I don't know who the smartest right here. I guess if I ask them to read it out loud, I might find out. Seem like Tanya, action run, what is that word, and run sort of, I'm sort of wondering about it, what it is. Here come Dee Dee. Here come Dee Dee. Dee Dee go read it for her.
Oh, that's right.
A decent fucker, I just going in the house. That's Bridge. We got the girls from the altar. This is the altar girl. See, that's not Hayden Jr. back here. Little Mutt. Let's see, can I pull him up? That little Mutt way back there. I don't know what the fuck he's doing. Might not want to see. There go the Mac. Brittany, what's happening? Brittany, what's happening?
Father.
The who? I got him. Yeah, I got them. The alcoholic program, I got that. Yeah, I got the alcoholic program. I got him now. I got him.
With somebody's child. Somebody come get your baby.
Ryan, somebody, he is not an alcoholic. I repeat, he is not.
I'm a recovering alcoholic.
He is not.
As soon as I recover the bottle, I'm going to start again.
What he doing? He's trying to make up.
just follow
the empty beer bottles.
He gonna be in a
ditch.
They say they not alcoholics, they drunk.
Just follow the empty bottles.
Where the rest of them kids at?
Maurice, you got any children? Oh, you have them? Hey, tell us on it. Tell us on it. How many?
Three.
Maurice. Child support eating him up.
Okay, I should have win.
Brittany Buffy in the hotel room. Got her sleepy clothes on. Says she going to the sun. And this is what you come to the hotel room to do. Somebody at the door, but you know what, I'm gonna cut you off of here so Mama can go on, stir around, and get things ready. Cause she ducking the camera.
Yeah, I am.
We're leaving the Bolivar Inn Hotel. We was in room.
Make sure you get all of Diddy's belly.
Yeah. Britton over there somewhere. She went to turn Tanya key in. She does everything. She gotta take care of the family. Here she come.
Well, just like we. Look at Mark there.
Thank you,
man.
Hey,
up there. Yeah. You late. You missed finding, this brown hot. Tanya when they were looking at best this morning.
Oh, yeah. Y'all can come on a little closer under the shade. Now, okay, now.
Yeah.
Now, let me know who is this now.
I'm Dollar.
My wife, Dollar.
Okay.
For about 2 years now.
All right then.
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, it was nice to have you this year.
You've been down here before with me. Back in 84.
Back in 84. Well, you know, I'm old, I forget.
All right, yeah, I'll go.
Okay then. All righty. How about you? Okay, I got you then. But you gotta talk to me. Hey, is you gonna talk? You ain't gonna say nothing? I ain't taking nobody's picture, I ain't talking. See, I'm gonna take this lady picture here. See, she talking. All right, how you doing then? This my niece, all right. You see?
This is Rachel Shanice Tisdale. I was carrying her last year.
Oh, you were? Okay.
8 months.
All right then. You know, somebody asked me today how many grandkids my mama had and how many great-great-grandkids. I said, I don't know, but it'll take some time to count them up.
You sure will.
get out of your country, from your kindred, and from your father's house, to a land that I will show you. I will make you a great nation, and I will bless you, and I will make your name great, and you shall be a blessing, and I will bless those who bless you, and I will curse those who curse you, and I will, and in you, all the families of the earth shall be blessed. Let us join in singing old familiar hymn, Leaning on the Everlasting Arms.
Our Father, who art in heaven, At this time, we will have a word of faith by Real, Real, and Brian Mackerel.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
humbly ask that this offer may be used for a good purpose. In the name of your son Jesus, we pray. Amen.
how sweet the sound that sang a wreck like this.
Start reading at the fifth verse where it says, when Jesus then lifted up his eyes. commission by them that every one of them may take a building. And he went on and said, there's a lad. And you know what a lad is, that's a little one. We talk about somebody small or new. So I want to use what I thought of a little lad. When he told Philip this, I think he was just testing Philip out there. He asked him, what did your friend Philip? And Philip said, there's a little lad here. And he brought his lunch. But after bringing his lunch, the little boy was willing to turn it over to God. All I'm saying today, church, is you got to be willing to do something for God. Huh? And the Lord didn't promise him nothing. He didn't promise, you know how we are, everything we do, we want a little money out of it, isn't that right? The Lord didn't promise him nothing for it. He just took it. And the next thing I like about the master is not complain about it being ill. You know how we are. We want everything as big as in fact, we want to be big. Isn't that right?
Come on,
if we got certain people that don't mess with certain folks, if they're not big. Oh, I think I'm right about that. But the Lord didn't complain about it being little because often the Lord specializes in little things. Isn't that right? And
Yes, sir.
You got one thing to fly. That's either to the fish.
Yes, sir.
And he took delivery.
Yes, sir.
Come on now. I said, no, I took the fish and he took the little bread. The first thing they caught the dinner.
Yes, sir.
Y'all don't hear me. I said the first thing that he looked toward him and said, Lord, I thank you.
Yes, sir.
For this fish and this bread.
Yes, sir.
All right. Thank you many times. First is to thank the Lord for what he done for us.
Yes, sir.
When I stop by to tell you, the Lord is
yes,
the
sir.
Lord will rescue us wherever I need it. Well, I am right about that.
Yes, sir.
Well, I'm so glad to see that he died on Calvary. Oh, he died that I may have a right to the new life.
My name is Nate Dyer Smith. I'm glad to be here with y'all today. I'm a little single boy. But when I was in the back, when I was in the back, I was on my
that I found Jesus by myself. I may not do all that's demanded of me, and it may not be perfect in man's sight, but I say that I found Jesus by myself. I found him to be a friend. I found him to be a way maker. I found him to be bread when you're hungry. I found him to be water when you're thirsty. I found him to be my rock in a weary land. So I'm telling you this evening, as you go to your many different homes, we ask God to throw his arm protection around you as you travel on the dangerous highway. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah to your name. I just have to express myself now. Because this week, I went before the ordination vote. I feel like I'm in this race to stay. I'm going to preach the word in season and out of season. You may not understand what I'm trying to say. But I said, as you live among enough young people, you're going to need God. Dr. Boogies may be all right to have a good time, but one day you have to stand before Jesus. My Bible tells me that this book will be open. Every man will be adjourned according to the needs that he is done. Thank you, Jesus. May God keep you. May God bless you. Reverend Barber was so full this afternoon. And I want to say that the next time that you go in anyone's church and they say, preacher, get up, say something to encourage him to go on. Amen is in order when the man speaks the truth. Anytime the word is spoken from the Bible is the truth, witness to it. Say amen, encourage the preacher. Encourage the preacher. That makes him feel better. That makes gives God the glory, gives God the credit. We don't preach for ourselves, but we do this for the glory of God. We want to say something that may help somebody. Somebody that you may be able to find God if you don't know him. If you know God and you may be down, then we may help you to pick you up with a word that might pick you up, because this road gets rough sometimes. Whether or not you admit to the fact, it gets rough sometimes. So let us not forget to praise the Lord. There's nothing wrong with getting happy, getting a little emotional.
somebody about their problem. You know, they tell me about it, but they might have a problem that they might want to talk to somebody else.
Yeah.
But Jesus is there.
Yeah, yeah, man.
This time when you lack for you to reach out and touch someone as we